Thank you, Andy. We all know what aging looks like, but do you know what's actually happening to your body as you get older and what you can do about it? You might recognize Miranda Esmonde-White as the host of the hugely popular Classical Stretch on PBS. Well, she's just written a new book that explains how you can slow down or even reverse the effects of aging. It is called Aging Backwards, 10 Years Younger and 10 Years Lighter in 30 Minutes a Day. Miranda joins us this morning. What a pleasure to meet you. And
we have
something kind of interesting in common. You actually used to work with Alex Depati, who's the host of BT Montreal.
BT Montreal, right.
Okay, well, we have to start with, I think, something that's sort of mind-blowing to people, certainly to me when I opened up the book, that we can actually start to work backwards. I mean, we all resign ourselves to, well, I'm just getting old.
We're getting old, and doctors will tell you, you're getting old, you're in pain, you're getting old. You know, your parents, everyone tells you aging is natural.
Right.
Because there has never been science that proves, that absolutely shows you that aging, I mean, chronological aging is natural,
yes.
But the way we age, aging badly, that's not natural. We have two roads to go down. We can keep ourselves young and vital and active, good posture, pain-free, or we can go down the other road where we can be in pain and gain weight and poor posture and feel miserable. And so we have a choice.
Right.
And that choice has never been offered to anybody before because the science wasn't there to absolutely give you the confidence that you have that choice, to explain it to you, that how it happens is within the cells of our muscles. And the cells of our muscles are the guardians of our youth. Our muscles, when our muscles are healthy and strong and flexible, they keep every other system of the body healthy. Mm-hmm. So they'll keep your cardiovascular system healthy and your bones. They'll keep your joints healthy so you won't suffer from joint pain, you won't need hip replacements. They keep all the digestive system. So we think of muscles as just something to make us look hot.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and but
but that, but it's not just that.
No,
it's something to
muscles
actually
are about our health and our youth.
Okay, well, you know, let's start. Where did you start with this? How did this develop for you in your life? You're a former ballet dancer,
right?
And then how did you develop this system and come to realize that this can actually happen?
Well, I have my own fitness center in Montreal, and I saw that there were a lot of people who hated what was being offered and who just didn't do fitness,
mm-hmm.
And so I started to develop a sort of an anti-aerobic system and worked on the look, because I was with the National Ballet of Canada,
mm-hmm.
So that you have that long ballet muscular look,
yes.
Strong, flexible, good posture, as opposed to what I was developing myself and everybody else, that bulky,
mm-hmm.
Sort of rounded, tight. And so I
right.
created a program to do the opposite to that soft, like there's one movement.
I love watching you move. It's just so beautiful. Every movement is so graceful.
Like you washing a table. That's one of the moves. They're
right.
all so simple to do. So, like, this is a beautiful table to do. So you could wash the table, and as you're washing the table, you're working through your ribs, going through the whole table, right through your spine, or washing a window, or, you know, so these are simple moves, but are actually capturing probably, we have 650 muscles, and movement like that would capture about 250 of them. Whereas if you just do a movement like this with the machine,
right.
you're only getting major muscle groups, but you're not getting the full core.
Yeah, there's no range of motion whatsoever. Okay, we're running out of time, so
sorry.
I need people to know
yeah.
What it would look like for them if they were to pick up this book and go through this routine. What would they need to do to start turning back the hands of time, as it were?
So first of all, once you read the book, that book will give you, it motivates people. That's why I wrote it. It's going to make you realize you really want to do this. You only have to do half 20 minutes to half an hour a day.
Mm-hmm.
I do it every day, and that's all I do.
And look at you.
I'm 65.
Amazing.
And these movements are, if people are in really bad shape, act very relaxed, do them easily. We have DVDs, so it makes it easier. And there's a URL at the front of the book that they can follow all the exercises in the book, or get the TV series, and do it every day, and they'll feel literally 10, 20 years younger. They'll look younger, they'll be healthier, they'll be pain-free. It's wonderful.
It is an incredible yeah. resource, urging people to pick up Miranda Esmonde-White, Aging Backwards. It is available now. Links and information, breakfasttelevision.ca. I'm sitting up straighter, just sitting beside you. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Oh, thank you.